Good afternoon, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here on a Saturday. My Raiders not doing well so far, but what is going to be well is our random division break number two of 2016 Panini Contenders Football. A great start to the product right there. Very nice stuff. There is the list of people in this divisional. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All those folks right there. And we've got all the divisions right there. Remember, this random division break number two from JaspysHobbyland.com. Randomizing each list. 9 times, 6 and a 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9th and final time. All right, last spot Mojo Stianos on top in the first spot, and Steve Yarmola with the number 8 spot. Trades are allowed, although I don't see a lot of trades in divisions, but they are allowed. 9 times for the divisions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Excuse me. Sianos with the NFC North. Ryan, you've got the AFC South. Ralph, NFC West. Justin, AFC North. Kale, NFC East. Brandon, AFC East. Cruz, NFC North, and Steve Y, AFC West, maybe a little Raiders, Joe Mojo. So trades are allowed. We'll pause the video, and when we come back, we'll see if there's any trades, and then we'll have the break. All 12 boxes. Stick around. We'll be right back. All right, welcome back, everyone. As per usual, there are rarely trades in a divisional. So that list right there, now alphabetized by division, remains the same. Here on the 7th, new release day was yesterday, and we're still going strong on the contenders today. 12 boxes, all 12, go big or go home, random divisions. This is a nice one. A lot of great stuff in contenders, obviously. I know it's a long break, but, you know, if you notice, a lot of these contenders rookie cards will end up in buyback products by like Leaf, TriStar, Super Break, etc., etc., just because their value is so good and it retains their value so well and usually even increases in value as well. So the contenders is really like your Bowman baseball, you know. If you like rookies and you want nice rookie autographs, this is your break basically. So if you're a football fan, you're prospecting, this is the break you want to get into. So it's really good stuff, folks. The break order is in the chat. Someone can keep that on hand and maybe copy and paste it and drop it into the chat every once in a while. That'd be appreciated. And let's get started, folks. Good luck, everybody. Random division break number two from JaspysHobbyland.com. So we'll pop open all of these packs first. All right, good luck, everybody. I will do autograph recaps at the end of every box. So I'll set them aside and I'll recap them at the end of every box. So if you're watching a replay on YouTube, if you're watching live, you're screwed. You're stuck with me for an hour and a half. But if you're watching on YouTube, you can just fast forward to the end of the box, unless you want to hear my wonderful, wonderful voice talk about these cards. And you'll see recaps at the end of every box, so keep that in mind. Thank you very much, everybody. We pounded through a lot of cases last night. We're going to work through a few more tonight. It's going to be a lot of fun. Hopefully, we're going to see a lot of big hits. There's a reason why these breaks are selling quickly, folks. So if you missed out on it, get it going. We'll have more next week. But there's a reason why these are selling quickly, because they are nice. People like them. They resell well on eBay. They're great for collectors. So it's a lot of fun, boys and girls. It's just a long break, that's all. But a lot of quality in here, which makes it definitely worth it. A lot of cool variations and a lot of cool parallels this year as well. So this is box number one, division number two, JaspysHobbyland.com. Thanks to everybody. Hope your Saturday is going well. My Raiders not doing well at the moment. in their playoff game, which was to be expected, I'm afraid. I think the blade of the guillotine had dropped already for my Raiders once Derek Carr went down, and then Gloin hurt his shoulder, and then left tackle Donald Penn was out for this game, had busted his knee in the last regular season game of the season, so.
Turn the volume down a little bit because they just scored again.
Yeah.
I didn't want you to hear all that.
It's all right, boss man. I appreciate your consideration for turning down the volume on the game. Oh, God. It's not good, is it? Is it 27-7 now?
Yeah.
Christ. Justin, how's it going? I'm doing well. Hi, Tim. I think we should probably be adding more contenders to the site later tonight. Yeah, I probably will at some point tonight or this week, and we'll add a few more cases, Tim. There'll be plenty. All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. So obviously, vet base like this. So pretty much all these cards right here, they're all veteran base, right? So these aren't going to ship. These are just – there's no rookie base, by the way. So we're just gonna get rid of those. Obviously, those won't ship. We'll just get rid of those. See, these are all vet base. You guys don't need that. No one wants these. These, though, however, will ship because they're inserts. There's not too many of these. So what you're actually receiving in the mail will be somewhat small, but because all that vet base will be taken out, which helps us out a lot, which helps us get your big hits to you much more quickly, which is the important thing. So all that vet base not shipping, all this stuff we are shipping, that doesn't go anywhere. And Robbie Anderson for the Jets will be our first autograph. There you go. That will go to the AFC East. Brandon Beck with that one. So now that you know what's shipping and what it's not, I'll move a little bit more quickly now. Kenneth Dixon, Rookie of the Year. Kevin Byrd, 130 out of 199. AFC South with that numbered auto. Going to Ryan H. And AFC East, Xavien Howard. Another one for Brandon. These, we're going to randomize between the left and the right side. So all at once. So we'll have a stack of these. And we'll randomize it all the left side. We'll either all the left side teams or all the right side teams will get them. If they happen to be numbered, sometimes they're actually serial numbered ones. Those will be randomized separately, obviously, because they are unique cards. So we'll set those aside in my randomizing pile. Every case seems to... Oh, there's a good example right there. Every case seems to have a couple points, too. So there'll be some points as well. 134 out of 199, round numbers. Nice. Brandon Cooks to 249. 31 out of 249. Nice, Corey Coleman. Playoff ticket auto, 3 out of 49. Nice. Cleveland Browns, AFC North, Cruz with that one. Ezekiel Elliott. We'll also be shipping these, too. Some people, I don't know if it matters that much. I mean, we're not selling, the pricing is not based on this at all, these gridiron signatures, but people want them, so we're going to send them out. So that goes to the Jaguars, AFC South for Ryan H, just as a courtesy for you guys, because we're nice. There is Johnny Holton for my Raiders, not doing well in the playoffs, but they were definitely held back by a lot of various injuries and issues, of course. Tough matchup against the Texans anyway. Their defense is good. We've got Ricardo Lewis, another Brown. That's an on-card auto. AFC North, Cruz with that one. Now, every box should have about 5 to 6 autographs. This one here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Nice. Where am I setting these? Oh, I'm going to put these autos over here. And the base cards I'll set on my other side. over here. And these will go over here. All right, next box, folks. Good luck. Jed, you're asking, how do you buy into a break without buying a box? I think you're confused. You're buying a team and whatever. So, for example, this break right here, you're not actually buying a box. You're buying a team or a division in here, right? So if you purchase the Rams, every Rams card that comes out, except for veteran base in this particular case, will go to you. So if a Jared Goff auto comes out, that'll go to you. If there isn't, then there won't be anything for you. That's how it works. So that's how you buy into a break. You're not buying a box. So the advantage is you can go to a store and you can buy this box for like $200, right? You know, or and not get what you want, or you can buy your favorite team for a fraction of the price, and then you can try to get that team out of all the boxes in a case. There you go. So that's how it works. Contenders 5 sold out. That'll be for Monday, because we got Contenders Division 2. Then we've got Pick Your Team 3, then Contenders Pick Your Team 4, then National Treasures 13 already sold out, then Playbook is already sold out. So that actually brings us pretty much to the end of the evening. Believe it or not, these breaks do take some time. But maybe if Nick is listening, I don't know if Nick is listening in the background, but if he is, maybe he can post a few more cases of Contenders that we can start knocking out next week. But if you want to try to schedule out your Saturday night, folks, if you want to schedule out your Saturday night, we're doing 3 case breaks of these. That's an hour and a half each. So do the math, and then figure out when the when that next break is gonna be. So the next non-contenders break, which will be National Treasures, full case National Treasures 13, won't happen for another like 4 hours or so. So plan your evenings accordingly. Malik Collins is your Cowboys autograph, NFC East. Kale with that one. Championship ticket, Philip Rivers, 63 out of 99. We'll save those. That's for the Chargers, AFC West. Aw, Derek Carr. I miss you, Derek Carr. The playoffs misses you, Derek Carr. There's Chris Moore for the Ravens, AFC North, 113 out of 199. Nice on-card autograph, Cruz. Cody Core for the Bengals, AFC North. Nice, 91 out of 99. I like the shimmer here. I think Ronbo asked earlier if there was if there were any short prints. I think there are, but I think not as much. There isn't like any helmet variations or anything like that this year. But I think if it's like sepia or something like that, that will be a variation. Steve, you have the AFC West. So you have, I don't know if I saw any autos, Yarmola, but I did see that Philip Rivers to start it off. But this is just box 2, so we've got plenty of time. There's Glenn Gronkowski. This is actually Patriots Glenn Gronkowski. That'll go to the AFC East for Brandon. You're welcome, Steve. Thanks for getting in. Blake Martinez for the NFC North. That will be Cruz with that one as well. Round numbers. Carson Wentz. Remember, we're shipping these out to AFC West. Steve, I don't know. I mean, obviously, we're not, again, just to remind everybody, we're not pricing our teams out based off these, but I've been told that some people like to buy those, or people are trying to sell. There's some monetary value in there, so we're being nice and shipping them out. Jacoby Brissett. That should be nice. Nice autograph for the AFC East. Brandon Beck with that one. I don't think Jed is paying attention to me or listening. How do you buy a team? You go to jaspyshobbyland.com. If you don't know how to figure that out, then I don't know what to do for you anymore. David Johnson for the NFC West, 58 out of 249 for the Cardinals. There's one for the Chargers, nice championship ticket. And here were your autographs. Patriots, Packers, Patriots, Bengals, Ravens, and Cowboys. It's not good, Dennis.
Last one. I got two more, but I can't. I got to have issues. Oh, already this one. They just scored.
This is not good, Dennis.
No.
Not good.
You can never say never, though. This is where you're wrong. I'll tell you what a good part is. What did we do that hasn't been done in a while? Got to playoffs.
Got to the playoffs for the first time in 14 years.
Everybody got to understand one thing. We did great.
No, this has been a good – it has been a good season.
You need your quarterback because, number one, if they had him in there, how much was that? That's 28 points.
No, this is not. There's the break order right there, Deanne. Jed, the website is jaspyshobbyland.com. I think I said that about a few times now. Or click any of the links that are in the chat that direct you to the website. Or if you scroll down on the breakers.tv stream, there'll be our website in there too. Plenty of places to find out. Or Google us. Jaspy's Hobbyland, our website will show up. No, you did not miss anything, DM. We're only in box three of Division 2. Just anywhere on the website, Jed. Can someone explain to Jed how to work a website and how to buy things on there? No, my hands are actually not hurting from yesterday, Deanne. What actually does kind of hurt, just mildly, is like my arm actually, because when I'm breaking, I hold the pack like this, and then I'm just ripping with my right hand. But I'm keeping my shoulder up a little bit, so that kind of mildly is irritating. But no, the hands are fine. My hands are strong, Deanne. I'm a guitar player, so. So my hands are pretty strong. Kyle says, Joe, you need to teach me your patience. Just be a breaker, Kyle. Become a host of an online channel involving case breaks. All right, next box. First auto is Sheldon Rankins, Saints, NFC South. Stianos with that one. There's round numbers. By the way, that pile right over there of the Kid Reporter cards. Let's see what it looks like by the time I'm done with Contenders. Oh, that's too close to the... Jeremy Langford out of 249 for the Bears. And nice Kenyon Drake, 93 out of 199 playoff ticket autograph for the AFC East. Brandon Beck with that one. Peyton Barber, NFC South. He got a little work in when Doug Martin was down a lot this season. Cianos. These cards, let me stack these right next to me here. Organization is the key right here, ladies and gentlemen. What's up, Brian? What's going on? And Derek Watt, JJ's brother. What? Derek Watt going to the AFC West. That'll go to Steve. There you go, Steve. We've got a TV right here, clown. That's a clown question, bro. He's like, Joe, you're not watching your Raiders?
I was like, right out of the corner of his eye.
Yeah, I'm watching the Raiders getting destroyed right now, the corner of my eye. Clown question, bro. Miles Jack, that'll go to the AFC South. Eli Apple, Giants. Dizzy, if the Jags and Playbook was purchased by you, you can check by checking. We email you receipts. Everybody gets emailed a receipt when they place an order on JaspysHobbyland.com. Sometimes it might end up in your spam folder, but you can check yourself, Sean. And if you see it in there, then you have the Jags.
You have to have an account to get a receipt, though.
Oh, well, they just won't automatically email it to you, even when they give us our... That part you should get automatically email it to you. It might be the shipping info that you might not get emailed to
you. You have to be signed in to get a tracking number.
Yeah, everyone should just register for the site anyway. JaspysHobbyland.com. You'll get tracking emails from us, but regardless, you should get order confirmation emails whether you're signed up or not, though.
Oh my God, there's riots in Tijuana. The soldiers, Hank just called.
What?
Hank just...
Why are there riots?
There are riots going on in Tijuana and Rosarito. They are upset about the extreme hike in gas prices.
Oh, wow.
There are soldiers everywhere.
What is this, the gas shortage of the 70s?
Yeah, so Hank says, I am safe.
Giants, Chargers, Buccaneers, Dolphins,
propane,
Saints.
Etc.
It's still like all the... That drug trade down there still creates like the warlike environment,
gas.
Though.
Gas.
And gas.
The dollar is... The peso is going to squat. It's going to be like Venezuela. Dollars, baby.
All right, next one. Dizzy says, got the receipt. Yep, there you go. Well, the chances of the Jaguars selling at the same time in a playbook break is pretty slim. It's pretty slim. So, we'll see. If that happens, we'll cross that bridge when we get there, but... That's how you check, folks. I know it's nice when I read off all the orders and everything, but, you know, there's... But you can always check your email. Catch. Yeah, Ryan, don't be mean. I'm watching the game. It's not like you're going to fool me. Nice. That's a catch right there, too. Yeah, not funny, Ryan. No, I think you got it right the first time, Tim. That's a catch. He does, doesn't he, Devin? I think, you know, that's gotta have, that has to do with just him just, you know, probably one of those don't think, just throw kind of things, you know what I mean? Don't think, there's the receiver, just throw it. There's the primary, go, you know? Oh, come on. All right, next box. Touchdown tandems. There's our first autograph, AFC West out of this box, Justin Simmons for the Broncos. Jordan Payton is your autograph, rookie ticket auto for the AFC North. Cruz with that one. Brandon Doty, AFC East for Brandon Beck. Brandon with the Brandon. AFC East, that is. Nice. He's had a good season. Michael Thomas. NFC South. With that one, that would be Stianos. Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta catch that, bro. Come on. It's a little bit of a high throw, but... You gotta...
Well, let's see the replay. The other side angle.
No, that was a high throw. He just overthrew him, huh?
He had his hands on it, though. Coach always says, if you got your hands on it.
That's true.
Then,
but,
you know.
I don't know if it's an uncatchable ball.
All right, see you Monday.
All right, boss man. I'll see you on Tuesday.
I got my day off tomorrow. I will be watching football. Go Brady.
Go Brady. I don't think he's playing this week. Corey Coleman. All right, see you, boss. I'll see you on Tuesday.
Yeah,
Nate Sudfeld for the Redskins is your NFC East autograph. Going to Kale. Legendary contenders. This one's numbered. Nice. LT. 85 out of 99 on that one. That's cool. That goes to the NFC East. Tyler Irvin, on-card auto, Texans. The return man for the Texans. Ryan H. with that one. There it is. Good game, Texans. All right, there you go. I know, Robert, we saw that. You might be lagging behind a little bit. All right, so we got that and a bunch of autos here too, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7? Nope, can't count. There's 3 and 3. 6 autos right there, folks. What's up, J Money? What's going on? Jed, whenever it sells out. Probably not tonight, though. Probably on Monday. Our break schedule is pretty full today, if you see our break schedule right there. I know, Devin's like, I couldn't watch my team in the playoffs while on live, on a live stream. Probably go viral in a bad way. Well, listen, I was listening on the radio while I was driving here, so I got all of my curse words out then. And then I just knew it was just not our day. As soon as when I walked in the door, I already knew, so I'm mentally prepared. I mean, this was going to be a tough game. This would have been a tough game with Derek Carr. Now, I think we would have won that game. I think the Raiders would have won that game. But it would have been a battle with Derek Carr. Now, without Derek Carr, that's what you're looking at here in the game. But it happens. It is a shame, though. I think Tim was saying it's just a few minutes ago that it's a bit of a bummer to see not only the Raiders but any team, I guess, you know, to not have their best players on the field, and it always kind of sucks. It, you know, injuries are a part of the game. I realize that, but you always want to see, you know, the best team go up. One team with their best go up against another team with their best, you know. You always want to see that. Devin's saying, by this time of the year, I feel so emotionally invested. Well, listen, me being a long-suffering Raiders fan, we didn't even think we would even be playing a playoff game this season. I said at the beginning of the season, I'd be happy if the Raiders went 8-8 or won 9 games or something like that, and, you know, and then take the next step forward, maybe try for the playoffs next season. But we have clearly progressed a lot more quickly than I thought, and, you know, that's something for a lot of Raider fans to be happy about and proud about. And I am. We got Tyler Matavich? Matakavich. There we go. Right, of course. The linebacker for the Steelers going to the AFC North. Cruz with that one. Hey, I'm proud of the Raiders, though. For how significantly they progressed this season and how quickly they all gelled together this season. So definitely looking forward to another strong draft and another strong year next year. Larry Fitzgerald to 249 for the Cardinals. NFC West, Ralph with that one. I think Ralph is the only one that still needs an autograph maybe, right, for his division. There's another Jacoby Brissett. Nice. AFC East, Brandon Beck with that one. Nice. The future is indeed bright, Devin, for the Raiders. I agree. Leonte Carew, another AFC East. This one's an on-card autograph. Nice one, Brandon. AFC East doing work. There's Jalen Smith, a little something for the NFC East. 7/99 championship ticket for Kale. Although Kale's like, that's not quite the Cowboy I'm looking for. We know, Kale. I know that's what you're thinking. And we've still got plenty of boxes to go. Legendary contenders, Peyton Manning as a Colt, 97/99. That'll go to the AFC South. That'll be for Ryan. Sheldon Day, AFC South, autograph. Jaguars, another one for Ryan H. And a redemption, uh-oh. What are you going to be, redemption? We'll set you aside there. We'll think about that. Who's that redemption going to be, ladies and gentlemen? Any guesses? DeAndre Washington, that will go to the AFC West. That was the digital auto. Alex Collins guesses Devin. Hunter Henry guesses Ryan H. Actually, that legendary contenders goes into this pile. Billy Ray says Wentz. Carl Joseph says Kyle. Keanu Neal says Sean. It'll be... Adam Thielen. Rookie ticket variation. Nice. That'll go to the NFC North. That's a Viking going to cruise with that. He's had put together a few nice games this season. There you go. Nice. That's one autograph, two, three, four, five, and six. Along with these two guys here. And the next box. I don't even know how to open this anymore. All right, here we go. Right, Tim? No, no one would have guessed Adam Thielen. Although Adam Thielen, I think people were guessing that yesterday. And for the folks on Breakers.tv, if you're also watching, we also dual stream on YouTube. So if you go to our YouTube channel, I think you can just search Jaspy's Hobbyland or go to youtube.com/Jaspy's Hobbyland. You should be able to see our YouTube stream as well. There's a chatting feature there, and a lot of people are chatting in there too, if you want to check that out. Devin says Thielen was going to be my 48th guess. Tim Langston, how was your move? Your winter move. That's a bold time to move. I like that. Hope it went well. All right. Next box. Long and slow, he says. Still tired of unboxing off and on. Well, listen, you can always keep Jaspy's on in the background. The comforting tones of my voice will help you and the family unpack. That's what we're here for. Legendary contenders. Ed Reed, 81 out of 199 on that one. Ravens, AFC North with that insert, numbered insert. We got Darius Jackson for the Cowboys, NFC East for Kale. A couple veteran base right there that we're not shipping, as everybody knows by now. Daniel Lasco, Saints. Nice, out of 199. Going to the NFC South. Stianos with that one. And I think you guys see the other autograph right on top. That would be Tyler Boyd. Cracked Ice. Nice. 4 out of 24. Cracked Ice, Tyler Boyd. That is nice. AFC North Cruise with that one. The cracked ice always does well. Always looks nice, too. Oh, nice. You listen to the U-Haul. Nice, Tim. Awesome. Thank you. Miles Jack. Nice Miles Jack autograph for the AFC South, Ryan H. Miles Jack, the UCLA product. Big fan of his. Rookie of the Year contenders, there's Michael Thomas for the Saints. We'll save that. NFC South will get that one. MVP contenders, Daron Lee, legendary contenders, Dak Prescott, Rookie of the Year. I'm sure that even that card will sell for something, right? And Kevin Byrd for the Titans, another AFC South for Ryan H. And the last bit here. Legendary contender, another legendary contender, Ray Lewis this time. Another one for the Ravens. This one's out of 99. Nice one, AFC North. Cruz with that. Touchdown tandems. And base card, veteran base of DeMarco Murray at the end. There you go, another box down. And another one, another multiple boxes to go. We got a couple legendary contenders inserts, which were cool. And then we got our first cracked ice of the case in Tyler Boyd, which was nice. There are your other autos. All right. Next one. That's right, Jackson. I did, Luke. I am watching the Raiders currently. What do you expect from a rookie quarterback and a beat up offensive line? So it's going to be a tough challenge against a very strong defense playing in their house as well. What are you going to do? What's up, Brandon? That's right, Jackson. NT will be going off in about, I don't know, probably 9 o'clock, 9:30 LA time. So midnight 30 East Coast time. So there's a couple more contenders cases I'll need to do before we can go into the other stuff. So you can time out your, plan out your evening that way. Luke says, what, they should put in Matt McGloin? Well, he's got a bum left shoulder. I don't think he would have been any more effective than Connor Cook. Otherwise, they would have made the QB change. All right, next box. Good luck, everybody. We've got Devin Fuller for the Falcons right here. NFC South. Stianos with that one. We save those inserts. We'll save numbered cards like this, 177 out of 199. Rod Woodson, legendary contenders, AFC North. Now, this autograph wasn't backwards. It was just sitting out there like this. There it is. Trevor Davis, NFC North, Cruz, with that on-card auto. This one's sitting backwards because it's a dual auto. Nice. Nice. Kenneth Dixon, Devontae Booker, 34 out of 40. Round numbers 4, dual autograph. That's a randomizer between the AFC North and Cruz and the AFC West, Steve. Nice. So that'll be a randomizer at the end. Nice one. Nice dual autograph. Brandon Allen, rookie ticket auto for the AFC South. Ryan with that. And AFC North, Jordan Payton, Cleveland Browns. Round numbers, it's just a regular one. Carson Wentz, still haven't seen his auto yet. Paxton Lynch, gridiron signatures. We'll send that to the AFC West. Apparently there's some value in there somewhere. For some of them anyway. Nice. 42 out of 99. Ricardo Lewis for the AFC North and the Browns. Miss you. Brandon, are the cracked ice like one in every case? I don't think so. It's not guaranteed. I mean, I'm sure you could find them one in every case, but I don't think that's, they're not like guaranteed as case hits or anything like that. Who do you think will play in the Super Bowl? I have no idea. Probably someone from the AFC and someone from the NFC will be in there. 98 out of 99, Frank Gore. That'll be for the AFC South. Ezekiel Elliott, they have a good chance of being in the Super Bowl. Drink some tea there. All right, so another box down, folks. Then we have that dual auto in there too, which we'll randomize off at the very end. I do, Brandon. All right, next box. We're almost there, folks, almost there. So this is division number 2, Contenders Football. Coming up after this, here you go, Slam Jam. Here is the break order. I was just about to drop that for everybody. There it is. And I'll just drop that every 10 minutes because I know everyone's going to be asking. That's our break order right there. I wish I was doing Pick Your Team 3, Jeff, but I'm nowhere close to that one. We still have a number of time to go. Bunch of time to go in this one. Then Pick Your Team 3 will take another hour and a half. And then Pick Your Team 4 will take another hour and a half. And then we'll close out the evening with NT Baseball and then Playbook Football, which will be a nice way to end the night because they're only like 20-minute breaks. Thanks, TJ. I just need everybody to just copy and paste that and just drop it into the chat. Just drop it in there because there'll be people, new people wandering in and out all the time, or people who haven't been watching since the beginning. So it'll be It'd be a good public service announcement for everybody. All right. Next one, here we go. Eli Apple of my eye. We've got Ronnie Stanley, autograph for the AFC North. Cruise with that one. Time, Tim. NASCAR would be based off of time. And how I feel after doing all these breaks. Man, I have to be honest with you, I was trying to grind out this divisional case actually last night, but it got late really quick and I was just beat. Eli Apple, Rookie of the Year autograph, NFC East for Kale. Jordan Reed, 52 out of 99, championship ticket card for the NFC East. Right, yeah, between the Optic and the Contenders, I have been ripping a lot of packs lately. I mean, they can't all be National Treasures, I'm afraid. There'll be products like this, too. Farrell Cooper, 8 out of 49. Nice. But this is actually it's worth doing because this is a very popular product that everyone likes every year traditionally. 87 out of 67 out of 99. Devon. I never know how to say his last name. It's got to be either Kajust or Kahoost or Kajuste. Packers with that one. I guess he got signed by the Packers. NFC North with that one. But there's a reason why you see all of these cards in Leaf, TriStar, and Super Break and other buyback products because it's a very good set. Everyone loves these. Great for rookie prospecting and whatnot. So it's always worth doing. It's just a long break, that's all. It's a solid break, though. A lot of value in it. Jets AFC East going out to Brandon. In fact, the boss man was telling me that when he picked these cases up at our distributor, there's Jalen Richard. Nice, Jalen Richard. Cracked ice, Jalen Richard. Raider Joe Mojo for the AFC West, Steve Yarmola. Nice one. He emerged to be a pretty solid rookie this season as well. See, it's stuff like this that's like they retain their value. They have good value from the get-go, and they retain their value as well. That's why you see a lot of these Contenders cards end up being graded, and they end up in buyback products like, for example, Leaf, TriStar, Super Break. It's good stuff. Nice. Good season, Jalen Richard. Welcome to the Raiders. A Jacoby Brissett will go out to the AFC East. So yeah, people are very excited about Contenders every year because it's a great prospecting product. And that's why everyone does it. Some of you might be wondering, oh God, it's such a long break. Why would anybody want to do this? No, trust me, there's so much value in this. Oh, I was saying that the boss man who was at the distributor picking up these cases the other day was saying that people literally, the people that were unable to get as many cases that we were able to, they were literally approaching the boss man trying to buy cases off of him, like right out of the back of his car. So that's how you know that this is a very popular product in the hobby. All right, so here are your hits from this one. Nice Jalen Richard. Good season, Jalen. There are the rest. So it's two cracked ices in this case, folks, and a dual autograph. This is actually a very solid case. They've all been pretty good. Four boxes to go, 5, 10, 15, 20, at least 20 autographs to go. Sometimes there's six in a box. Six in a box. What's up, Smitty? Oh, man, I know. You need a little Jaspy therapy after that game, huh? You and me both. What else do we have that's not in the store yet? Everything we have, Smitty, is in the store. JaspysHobbyland.com. That's it. Although we're pretty much done with breaks tonight. Everything's filled up for tonight. Can someone drop that break order, please? I know TJ has it. Maybe Ron has it, too. We don't withhold anything, Smitty. Everything on the site is what we have. There you go. Thank you, TJ. That playbook actually is not a question mark anymore. I need to change that. But that playbook is not a question mark anymore. That is for sure. That one box NT NASCAR is still a question mark. Although you might want to have Bossman do that on Monday. He knows a lot more about NASCAR. I enjoy watching NASCAR, but he knows more. He has more fun historical tidbits for you on that than I do. He's got more fun stories to tell. Oh, wow. TJ says our LCS got his local card shop only got 1K. Sent out an email today to their base customer saying that they were limiting everyone to 2 boxes. So that's, listen, I know it's a long break, but that's the kind of value that's happening there. Card shops are sending out emails to their customers saying that they're only limited to X amount of boxes. In TJ's case, 2 boxes per customer. So they're people have to put limits on that too. Bossman said that someone came in today and asked him if he could buy out like half of our cases or something like that there. You know? When Bossman said no, we'd rather send it to you guys. But he was gonna pay the break cost of all this stuff, and we're like, no. We'll sell it to our customers instead online. But that's how popular it is. I mean, Bossman is literally turning people away from buying our cases of contenders. That's how good this stuff is. What's up, Sprinkle 47? Who checks your emails? Everybody does. I have access to the email. Carson Wentz? Autograph. There it is. Boom. NFC East. Kale. Our first Carson Wentz. Nice. There you go. Let me take a screenshot of this. Let me click this page right here. Nice Carson Wentz, Kale. That is nice. I like it. Right on the card, too. On the side, I was thinking he should have done it. No, I mean, it's far more beneficial to us to do contenders online. 100 out of 199, because we're not really a shop. We're a case breaking operation. So we need to sell these cases to all of our online customers and build our audience that way. It doesn't help us if we sell them on the side. That goes to the NFC North, by the way, that Bears autograph, which would be Cruz. It's Cody Whitehair, by the way. Cracked Ice Julian Edelman. Nice. Out of 24. AFC East Brandon Beck with that one. Oh, sorry about that, Sprinkle. Thanks, man. Yeah, I don't deal with that part. I check the email, but I don't deal with the shipping customer service side of things. So someone else will respond to you about that and what to do. But sorry about that, and thanks for hitting us up. Mackenzie Alexander, Minnesota Vikings, NFC North, another one for Cruz. Tajay Sharp, who had a nice season. And Mike Thomas, not Michael Thomas, but Mike Thomas, NFC West, Ralph. Ralph, I think this might be your first auto out of here, but hopefully that's a sign of things to come. So think about how great this case has been, folks. 2 cracked ice autographs, a cracked ice Julian Edelman non-auto, a dual auto, and that Carson Wentz autograph that just popped out. So this has been a great case. Leontay Carew, AFC East with that one. And the last bit of the stack. DeForest Buckner. And a Trevor Davis autograph right on the card. NFC North for Cruz. There you go. And there's that box. Yeah, we hit one of those last night. I mean, if we hit another one in here, that would make this case even more epic. Awesome. So, what a box right here. Of course, that Carson Wentz being the nice one for the NFC East. Kale with that. Then a nice cracked ice Julian Edelman for the AFC East. All right. Three boxes to go. Yep, J Money, all of our contender breaks are full tonight. We'll post more after I go off air tonight or over the weekend or something like that. But that's our break order. What we're doing right now is division number 2, and then contenders pick your team 3 and 4, then NT baseball, then playbook football, and then we'll probably be done for the night. Because these cases are an hour and a half each. So by the time I do 3 cases of this, then NT, then playbook, I'll pretty much be donezos. I'll be 86th for the evening. Yeah, I believe playbook is full from what I've been told. Someone said playbook. If you don't see it anymore on the website, then it is full. Once things disappear from the website, that means the stock is at 0 and it automatically removed from the website. JaspysHobbyland.com being our website, of course. Twitter, at JaspysHobbyland. Oh, nice. Ronbo says, Joe, forgot to tell you that Katie's his wife. Katie surprised me and got a Tyrod Taylor signed mini helmet for Christmas. You open it up, and then 2 days later, they announce they fire Ryan, and then they bench Tyrod. Yeah, J Money, those contenders cases have been selling like hotcakes. Unfortunately, if I was a robot, I'd be able to fly through these contenders cases, but I am not a robot. Unfortunately. So, I wish I could do more tonight, but I physically just cannot. CJ Procise, rookie roundup on card auto, NFC West, Ralph. There you go, Ralph. Oh, there's Malcolm Mitchell right here, by the way. Patriots. But yeah, we'll have more contenders posted. And we'll be breaking more contenders throughout next week as well. So we're off on Sundays, and we'll be back on Monday for more contenders. But as you see from our break order in the chat, we are pretty much filled up for the night. Titans, another one for the AFC South. Ryan, you're starting your Kevin Byrd PC. I think this is like your third autograph of his. You're starting a PC whether you like it or not. There's old Tyrod right there that Ron was just talking about. Well, who knows? Maybe new coach won't get rid of Tyrod Taylor. I don't know. Who knows? Matt Jones. Nice. NFL Inc. for the NFC East. That'll go to Kale. Yeah, Derrick Henry auto would be nice, right, Ryan? We'll try to find one of those for you. Rashad Jennings, out of 249, that is. Playoff ticket. Non-auto. What a troll job, Ryan. It was like this. I was like, is that a freaking autograph of Marcus Mariota for Ryan H. and the AFC South? No, it's just a MVP contenders card. Panini trolling us right there. My heart skipped a beat. Daniel Braverman, NFC North autograph. Bears, NFC North. Cruz with that one. There's Jarrell Adams, NFC North, Giants. Rashad Higgins, AFC North. The Jarrell Adams is NFC East, that is, Kale. And AFC North, Rashad Higgins, Browns. And that's it for this box. All right. We are making steady progress today, folks. Here were your autographs. Browns, Giants, Bears, Redskins, Titans, and NFC West with the Seahawks. Couple numbered inserts in there as well. All right, two boxes to go. Good luck, everyone. Getting there. After this, I'm going to need a few minutes to clear everything away, put everything away, and then we will start with pick your team number three shortly after the completion of this break, which will be another hour and a half, so kind of get your timing for pick your team three, and then after that will be pick your team four, and then National Treasures Baseball. TJ, that's our break order right there in writing if you guys are visual learners. Let's get a quick poll here. Who's a visual learner and who is a visual learner and who is a auditory learner? Is the playbook uploaded where, Akash? Our break order is right in the chat. Gray Whale, hockey breaks. No, hockey is only Monday through Friday on the evenings. Chase, these breaks take an hour and 20 minutes, approximately. Tim says visual. So Tim would retain more information if the break order was put in the chat. That's why I say it, too, because then... And Ron is also more visual and hands-on. I see. Because I also say it as well. Some people are auditory learners or oral learners. So the voice learning also helps as well. I would say, I'm probably more of a visual learner as well. Des Bryant starts us off. And then we've got Paul Perkins, UCLA product, Paul Perkins. for the NFC East. Going to Kale. Nice one, man. Carson Wentz, digital. That'll go to the NFC East. Devin Fuller for the Falcons, NFC South. That'll go to Stianos. Let's get some more odds for Stianos. I haven't said his name enough. Kenyon Drake. Don't need that. My poor Raiders. Andy Yanovich, autograph for the AFC West. Steve with that one. Legendary. Yeah, Akash, if you look at our break order, that'll give you exactly what the order of the breaks. Jaguars. Meant to throw those cards, not that card. Need a couple more autographs out of this box too. Where are you guys hiding? There's a championship ticket, Odell Beckham Jr. I've heard of this guy. NFC East with that one. And Jay Lee. Out of 199, it's my cousin. For the NFC North, going to Cruz. And I think that might be it. Paxton Lynch, Rookie of the Year insert. And that's it for the second to last box. Last box coming up, division number two. Nice. So here were the autos out of here. Last box, good luck everybody. Three more packs to go. Two. One. And stacked. All right, last box, 5 to 6 more autographs. Good luck, everybody. Round numbers, don't need those. Leonard Floyd, I forget who that team goes to. Kid Reporter, Brandon Doty. Autograph, AFC East, Brandon Beck. There you go. Eli Manning.
touchdown tandems. Actually, this pile. Legendary contenders. Playoff ticket, DeMarco Murray, 2/4 out of 249 for the AFC South. Going to Ryan. Looks like we have a Jet, Jalen Marshall, 98/99. Going to the AFC East, Brandon Beck. A couple AFC East autographs there. Round numbers. MVP contenders. We need more autographs here at this Panini box. I only have two. There's got to be more here. Got to close out strong. Hunter Henry out of 199, right on the card. Nice. So he does sign. And AFC West, Steve Yarmola. There he is. AFC West. Points. 400. That, so that'll take the place of an autograph. Everybody gets a chance at points. And the last bit. Mike Evans? Mike Evans autograph. That's nice. NFC South. Stianos. Nice auto there. And that does it, folks. That is Random Division Break number 2 from JaspysHobbyland.com. Here were your autographs. We had the 400 points that takes the place of an autograph. We had the playoff ticket card of DeMarco Murray. We got a few randomizers to do. This was a very nice break. That Mike Evans vet auto was really nice. And got a dual autograph. And we had, whatchamacallit, what else do we have? Oh, that Carson Wentz autograph too. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4 randomizers. So thanks for getting to this division, folks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Pick your team 3 coming up after this. All right, so the round number cards are gonna be left and right. How you spell right. The numbered round number card was Jaguars and Giants. That was 134/199. This would be for the dual auto. That would be Ravens and Broncos. That was cool. And everybody gets a shot at points. The name on top will get 400 points. The second name will get 250 points. Randomizing. Let's go back. Let's get some new dice. Randomizing all those lists 7 lucky times. Lucky 7. 6 and a 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7th and final time. Left side will get those round number cards. All the left teams will get that. They're just base cards. The numbered round numbered card right here that you see in your screen right there, 134/199, 7 times. Jaguars, Giants, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7th and final time. Jaguars on top, so that will be the AFC South Ryan with that one. Ravens and Broncos, that was the dual autograph. That's worth showing again. That was a nice dual autograph. 34/40 on that one as well. Look at that, 34/40, Kenneth Dixon and Devontae Booker, dual autograph. Nope, not that screen, this screen. Ravens and Broncos. 1, 2, I'm kind of in the middle of something, Jackson. 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. After 7 times, 6 with the Broncos. AFC West, Steve Yarmola. There you go, Steve. With the dual autograph, randomized to the Broncos and the AFC West. Nice dual autograph for you. And for the points. 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, damn it. I need to change the screen. There it is. 6. These are just for the points anyway. 7th and final time. Kale with 450 points, or 400 points right here. And second,
Ryan H with 250 points coming your way. That's it, folks. That was the break. Random division number two. Pick your team three coming up next. JaspysHobbyLand.com. This is Joe, and I'll break with you next time. Bye.